वेलकम टू इंफॉर्मेशन सेंटर एस्टेब्लिशमेंट रूल एच ओ ई आर रूल्स पार्ट सेकेंड क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर। क्वेश्चन 30। हेल्थ एजुकेटर्स एंड फैमिली प्लानिंग फील्ड वर्कर्स आर क्लासिफाइड एज। आंसर एक्सक्लूडेड। क्वेश्चन 31। मोस्ट सुटेबल मेथड ऑफ क्लासिफाई एम्प्लॉयमेंट ऑफ रेलवे सर्वेंट एज कंटिन्यूअस इंटर्नशिप और ईआई इज बेस्ड ऑन। आंसर फैक्चुअल जॉब एनालिसिस। क्वेश्चन 32। ब्लैंक्स आर द टू इम्पॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ रेलवे सर्वेंट एज इंटर्नशिप। आंसर स्ट्रेनुअस नेचर ऑफ वर्क टेंडिंग टू काउज मेंटल ऑफ फिजिकल स्ट्रेन एंड कंटिन्यूअस एप्लीकेशन टू वर्क विथ लिटिल और नो पीरियड ऑफ रिलैक्सेशन। क्वेश्चन 33। पीरियड ऑफ इनएक्सेशन और रिलैक्सेशन एग्रेटिंग टू ब्लैंक्स आवर्स इन अ साइकिल ऑफ 24 आवर्स will satisfy the condition of little period of rest for classification as internship. Answer less than 6. Question 34. Period of inaccession or relaxation aggregating to blanks hours in a cycle of 8 hours will satisfy the condition of little period of rest for classification as internship. Answer less than 1. Question 35. The employment of a railway servant is classified as blanks if in shift of 12 hours the period of inaction aggregate to 6 hours or more. Answer essentially intermittent. Question 36. While assessing the workload of blank's staff, the period of inaction less than 5 minutes shall be ignored. Answer essentially intermittent. Question 37. The standards are of duty of intensive classification blanks hours a week. Answer 42. Question 38. The rostered hours of duty of caretaker of rest house is blanks hours a week. Answer 75. Question 39. Standards hours of work of a railway servant classified EI and working in blanks provided with quarters within 0.5 km from the place of work is 60 hours in a week. Answer none road station. Question 40. Standard hours of work of a railway servant classified EI and working in roadside station not provided with quarters within 0.5 km from the place of work of blanks hours in a week. Answer 60 hours. Question 41. Standard hours of work of a railway servant classified EI and working in a roadside station and provided with quarters with 0.5 km from the place of work is blanks hours in a week. Answer 72 hours. Question 42. Maximum time limit prescribed for preparatory and complementary work in case of railway servant classified as intensive is blanks hours a week. Answer 3 hours. क्वेश्चन 43 मैक्सिमम टाइम लिमिट प्रेस्क्राइब्ड फॉर प्रिपरेटरी एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री वर्क इन केस ऑफ रेलवे सर्वेंट क्लासिफाइड एज कंटिन्यूअस इज ब्लैंक्स आवर्स अ वीक आंसर 6 आवर्स. क्वेश्चन 44 मैक्सिमम टाइम लिमिट प्रेस्क्राइब्ड फॉर प्रिपरेटरी एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री वर्क इन केस ऑफ रेलवे सर्वेंट्स क्लासिफाइड एज ईआई एंड कॉल्ड अपॉन टू वर्क 24 एडिशनल आवर्स इन अ वीक इज ब्लैंक्स आवर्स अ वीक आंसर 3. क्वेश्चन 45 मैक्सिमम टाइम लिमिट प्रेस्क्राइब्ड फॉर प्रिपरेटरी एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री वर्क इन केस ऑफ रेलवे सर्वेंट क्लासिफाइड एज ईआई एंड कॉल्ड अपॉन टू वर्क 12 एडिशनल आवर्स इन अ वीक इज ब्लैंक्स अ वीक आंसर 4.5 आवर्स. क्वेश्चन 46 टाइम रिक्रूट फॉर प्रेपरेटरी एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री वर्क बाय अ रनिंग स्टाफ शैल बी डीम्ड टू बी ब्लैंक्स अ वीक इफ द टाइम असेस्ड फॉर प्रेपरेटरी एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री वर्क इन रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ स्टाफ क्लासिफाइड एज ब्लैंक्स इज लेस देन 45 मिनट्स पर डे The same should be treated as half an hour. Answer continuous. Question 47. If the time assessed for preparatory and complementary work in respect of staff classified as continuous is 45 minutes and 1 hour, per day the same should be treated as answer 1 hour. Question 48 if the time assessed for preparatory and complementary work in respect of staff classified as continuous EI and intensive is more than 15 minutes per day the same should be treated as Answer 1/2 hour. Question 49. A varying period of purpose of calculating overtime in respect of continuous staff is Answer VI weekly. Question 50. A varying period of for purpose of calculating overtime in respect of blank staff is BI weekly. Answer internship. Question 51. The particulars of extra work done by a railway servant shall be recorded in Answer register of extra hours of work from A. Question 52. Weekly rest of not less than blanks is granted to railway servant whose employment is classified as internship. Answer 30 consecutive hours. Question 53. Weekly rest of not less than blanks is granted to railway servant whose employment is classified as EI. Answer 24 hours including a full night. Question 54. Weekly rest of not less than blank is granted to railway servant whose employment is classified as continuous. Answer 30 consecutive hours. Question 55. No railway servant classified as internship shall be called upon to duty before completion of rest of Answer 12 hours. Question 56. Running staff shall be granted rest of blanks consecutive hours including full night in bed in a month? Answer 4 periods of 30 hours or 5 periods of 22. Question 57 will decide whether a particular action will be classified as sustained attention or not. Answer controlling authority. Question 58. Loco running staff who are deported to accompany engine on trial are allowed blanks credit of time spent. Answer 100%. Question 59. No railway servant except blanks are booked for more than 14 days continuously. Answer staff operating track machines. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe Information Center and like and share this video. Thank you.